Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am talk about how you pass Go Transcript MCQs test. Before starting video, if you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel. So let's start the video. First question is I-a good student. So correct answer is an. I am a good student is the correct answer of first question. Second question is, if the quality of audio and video file is horrible, what do you have to do? So A and B are both correct answer of second question. Third question is, the examination will consist two section, will consist of two action. Of is the correct answer of third question. Fourth question is, what should you do if you cannot identify who exactly is speaking? So use speaker label but with question mark before. So B is the correct answer of fourth question. And fifth question is, what is considered as a filler word in full verb idiom? So A and B are both correct answer of five question. And sixth question is, what is the correct way to mark false start in full verb idiom? So sixth question answer is B, I went to, I slept well last night is the correct answer of sixth question. Seventh question is, which sentence is punctuated correctly? So B sentence in the first place, comma, and this is the correct answer of seventh question. And eighth question is, which form is the correct one when showing affirmation full verb idiom? So A and C are both correct answer of eighth question. Ninth question is, do you have to transcribe stutter full verb idiom? Yes, for instance and so on is the correct answer of ninth question. Tenth and last question is, I adore you and your smile. So B is the correct answer of 10th question. After confirm all the question answer, click on confirm. After clicking on confirm, you move to the next page of Go Transcript audio test. So in the next page, so this is the next page of Go Transcript audio test. In the next video, I will show you how you pass Go Transcript audio test. So this is the video for today. I hope this is very helpful for you. And please like the video and subscribe my channel for more latest updates. Thank you very much.